Everybody, it's Audrey from Mom Generation. So it is Maternity Monday. I wanted to share today one of my favorite pieces that I have been wearing pretty much nonstop since I got it. This is from Rosie Pope. This is the Mackenzie dress. And what I love about this dress is that it really is just the most comfortable t-shirt dress that you could possibly wear for a pregnant belly. And you know, the best thing is too, I'm going to add this even in, is that I definitely could wear this post-pregnancy too, very easily. You know, what I love about it, first of all, it's like a vibrant pink, but I also bought the navy blue one as well. So this vibrant pink one, I'm having a girl, so I wanted to infuse a lot of pink into my wardrobe, but I loved it so much, I got the navy blue one. So again, this is the Mackenzie dress. It has a slip underneath. It's a very comfortable t-shirt dress, but it has a slip underneath, not only for support, but obviously for some extra coverage underneath. It gives it, like, I feel like a nice sexy look, but it's also just like that everyday go-to throw-on. I'm heading out to the mall today. I'm going to meet my mother. I just want to wear something very comfortable. I have flip-flops on, but also another thing is I could easily toss on like a pair of espadrilles or a pair of like strappy sandals and still wear the same dress and feel just as chic and just as trendy. So you can dress it up and dress it down very easily. But I just get so many questions from pregnant moms out there, like, what is some really great easy wear I can add into my closet? I can still feel beautiful, feel chic, feel trendy, but most important, feel comfortable. This Rosie Pope dress, quite literally the most comfortable thing I have been wearing since it's been hot weather, short sleeve. It's just perfect for the pregnant belly. Just, I love it. I cannot say enough about it. So I have my aviators and my fedora on today. I am off to the mall for a little girl's shopping trip. And this is exactly the outfit I decided to wear today on Maternity Monday.